New at 11, a firefighter is recovering after saving a cat from a duplex fire. This happened on Highland Avenue just before 6 tonight. We're told the firefighter was treated at the scene, and one person who was helped out of the home had to be taken to the hospital for evaluation. The people who live there will also have to find a new place to live. The Red Cross is helping them out tonight. Still no word on the cause of that fire.